going on, guys? Alex here, and this is day two of the rally. We're making our way to Alessandria in Italy, and we're doing all the mountain roads at the moment. So, as you can see behind me, the view is absolutely breathtaking. I mean, the roads were stunning. We got stuck behind a few cyclists for a little bit, but I think there's a race going on, so we just overtake them and get on with it. But yeah, so it is absolutely lovely roads today, so I think most of the content today will be driving down all these mountain roads, and just quite a lot of scenery as well, because this is definitely one of those places that you just have to see. So let's get on with it. Right, so we're at the hotel now, and well, it was an awesome drive. I hope you guys enjoyed the footage from coming down the hills, going up. It was amazing. I don't know why I said hills, because they're mountains. I mean, at one point we reached 9,100 feet, so it was pretty crazy. I mean, you can see the front of the car is now absolutely plastered with flies, but that stuff just happens. So yeah, today was really fun. We're in Alessandria, I think. So tomorrow we're doing Lake Garda and then going a little bit further up north. And then the following day we go back into the Alps and do some more roads around there. So gonna be plenty of driving footage this week. I mean, it won't go amiss. So hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow with the next one. Right, cheers.